Vidhu Jamwal took to his Instagram handle to share a prayer in honor of his best friend and late actor Siddharth Shukla on his birth anniversary. Siddharth left for his heavenly abode after suffering from a heart attack in September this year. The entire film industry was in a state of shock after his sudden demise. He is survived by his mother and sister. Vidhu Jamwal, who shared a close bond with the late actor, had said in an interview that Siddharth was his first gym friend and he saw him at the gym for the first time in 2004. The actor had also revealed that the last time they met, he told him that he is the only guy in his life about whom he knows what he was wearing when they met for the first time. The actor had also shared a video on his social media handles where he had shared, "Siddharth Shukla has been my best friend because I've never had a friend like him. I've never had a friendship with anybody like the one I had with Siddharth." Vidhu Jamwal ended the video by dedicating the song "See You Again" to Siddharth Shukla.
और हम दोनों का पिछले 15-20 सालों से यही रिश्ता था, because मेरे ख्याल से best friend यही होते हैं जब आप plan नहीं बनाते हो ज़्यादा और अचानक धमकी देके पहुँच जाते हो. I think that's the best friendship. Siddharth Shukla has been my best friend because I've never had a friend like him. मेरा किसी के साथ भी एक ऐसा रिश्ता नहीं है या था जो शुक्ला के साथ था. I've had some of my best training sessions with him. जब भी वो जिम आता था उसका एक मंत्र होता था, To be the man, you gotta beat the man. और हम लोग हर दिन यही बोलते थे. जब वो ज्यादा वेट उठाता था तो वो ये बोलता था, To be the man, you gotta beat the man.
On the personal front, Vidhu Jamwal is currently in a relationship with Nandita Mehtani. On the work front, his upcoming projects include Khuda Hafiz Chapter 2, Agni Pariksha and IB7, produced by his banner.